Hey, it's Paul from Carver Kings. We're down here at the shop today working on a few things. And Jacob, over the last couple of weeks when we were at the show, came up with a cool idea. Nice design for a cedar rail. He's got this bird perched on a pine branch with the leaves and the pine cones. It's a pretty cool idea. He's kind of perfected it. And in the video today, we're going to show you how we took this raw piece of cedar that was going to be thrown out and recycled it into a piece of artwork. So follow along, see how he does it. And as usual, we always like the feedback, so you know, give us some comments in the bottom, show us that you're there and you like it, or you don't like it, let us know. And of course, hit that subscribe button and the bell so you get notified when we come out with new stuff. We're gonna be coming out with lots more videos. Anyway, we appreciate it. As always, like and share. And follow along. I'll let him show you what he does. So yeah, that's it. That's the finished product. Got a little bit more cleanup to do, and I'm gonna put some finish on it, and we'll do that inside in the container. But that's the basic design. Pretty cool piece. And he did a bunch of them when we were away at the show, and they all sold, and we got an order for a few more, so that's good. It's always a good sign of a good product. Anyway, thanks for watching. We appreciate it. Hit the subscribe button, hit the bell so you get notified. Share it to your friends, share it on Facebook, whatever. Anything you do helps out and encourages us to do more. So thanks for watching. We'll see you on the next one.